wire and bring it up farther. The wire. Yeah, there he goes. Yeah, so put the thing down. Good man.
I barfed about 5 times today and I'm still tougher than you.
Better idea for me too. But you know what? When I have a shoe
thrown at me, I just feel like being alone. You know? Okay, you know? But check it out, look straight up. Straight up. At this moment, you should be with us. Some never will again. I miss you, my dear. Say hello. will. The time has come.
Lock legs together, dude. Just anchor your leg. There we go.
Don't think a thief can't get away with it.
Thank you.
Shut up! Yeah.
it back up. There we go. Now just brace it. Helps a lot easier.
We'll be right back. off both sides, guys.
Thank you. Thank you.
something every day. You want to know what I just learned? I'll let you in on it. There's probably 10,000 of you, and there's probably six people that throw shoes, right? It only takes six people out of 10,000 to bum everybody out. You know, and that means it's the same thing with politics and life. It must be all the people, man, they want to get along. But it's just a few people bumming everybody out. Out. Let's put some people into government that can make us all happy.
Pull it. Just pull it. Put it in your pocket. Hurry up.
All right, Eric. Take it in your hand.